The biggest disrespect is We Need Kong. When the trailer for Godzilla vs. Kong came out and they said We Need Kong and not We Need Godzilla, bro, I was about to start swinging hands. But today we're reacting to Godzilla vs. Kong, but We Need Kong. Let's go. I'm reacting to all parts of it, so. Starting off in, what is this? 2014? We need Kong. No, we don't need Kong. Exactly, bro. Look how many times I've saved these people and they say we need Kong.
We need Kong. Kong.
Nah. Come on, slap him, Godzilla.
We need Kong.
Alright, now we're reacting to the second part. The first part was a bit short, but now it's this one. We got Godzilla again. He's fighting Mecha Godzilla. Ooh. Oh my god, he survived the explosion.
The world needs him.
Mecha Godzilla's like, yeah, I don't want a part of this. Bro, Godzilla ain't got no chill. Stark? What? Oh, Legendary Studios. Bro, imagine if that actually happened. Now, who's in charge? Who hired him, bro?
We need Kong.
Now we're reacting to the final part of We Need Kong. You know, let's go. That last one was funny. We got Godzilla chilling. Ooh, fighting Destroyer this time. Bro, look at Godzilla's face. He's like, I give up at this point. I don't know what to do to get him out.
The world needs him.
In the next movie, I'm fighting this guy. I'm telling you. Whoa! Imagine if I fought like this again. If I was distraught, I'd just leave. Oh man, it was all a dream. Alright, let's see Kong, let's see you do it.
The world needs him.
Yo, Kong is gonna fight all... Yo, this is fire. Let's see Kong fight. Let's see how strong Kong is, alright? Fighting the Mutos.
I look at this proven key. Proven key.
I feel like Kong could beat the Mutos. Comment who you think will win, Kong or the Mutos. Woo! Alright, with the axe definitely, eh?
Kong.
Yo, this is like Mortal Kombat, you know, he's fighting all their opponents. Ooh, Ghidorah. Oh, yeah, no chance. Kevin being Kevin, though.
You stupid bitch!
See, why can't I just like hire Kong to do this stuff? I'm just chilling. I like the way Mothra is fighting him too when he's supposed to be on his side.
Run.
This is the worst day for Kong. But it's the best one for me. Bro, hold on, let's go back. Kong got knocked out so bad he started dreaming. Look at this, bro got smacked. He's dreaming about the banana. What is this place? Donkey Kong. Oh, it's a Q&A. Well, obviously, you know, we need Godzilla. Comment if we need Kong or if we need Godzilla. If you say we need Kong, you better say sorry. But anyways, if you like the video, hit that subscribe button. Peace.